Hey. Hey, everybody. Thanks for settling in early. My name's Harry, and this is Simon, and we're going to play a few tunes for you. Kick the evening off. Since then, it's called Lily, And it was kind of accidentally written for a church like this, because the reverb in here is just on another level. So I'm going to enjoy playing this. I hope you like it. Simon, not just because he's a good drummer, but because he's also turned me on to more music than anybody else out there. So thank you, Simon, for being here, man. This is a newer one of mine. It's called Ophelia, and it's kind of a super sad. They're all super sad. It's a super sad country vibe, and I wrote it in October. We had like some crazy storm Ophelia was around, and I was knocking around the woods for a little bit and just walking around trying to be Bon Iver or something, and this song came out of it. So hope you like it.
Child waiting on the rain. could run to the light when the dark finally finds me. But what good would running do me if I'm running away?
Two more. How much time do we have, Alex? Two more? Okay, we're gonna completely wing this one. We didn't run through it at all. We've had one rehearsal today. Simon is that good that he just needs 10 minutes, but I need a little bit longer. And my plan was to get here and look at the lyrics for this tune, and we went to Five Guys. Say no more. This is a song by Lucinda Williams. Anybody here of Lucinda Williams? Yeah, fan of Lucinda? Cool. All right, well, this is called Fruits of My Labor. I hope I remember more than just one verse of this. I'll be happy.
Maybe see how I've been living. Painted curtains on the windows too. Baby, sweet baby, if it's all the same, I'll take the glory any day over the fame, baby. Sweet baby. Tangerines and persimmon, sugar cane, grapes and honeydew melon, not fit for a queen. Lavender, lotus blossom too. I'll water the dirt, flowers last for you, baby. Sweet baby.
I was meant to say a lot more in the breaks between the songs, but I forgot. But thanks, obviously, so much to Charlie Holiday Oscar for having me along here. Been working with Charlie for over a year now on some of his stuff, and such a pleasure working with him. He's ridiculously talented, as I think you all know. But he has a really cool way of working where it's just like show up, do things we're not meant to do, and then just have a go at something. And it always comes out well because of him. So cheers, Charlie. This is our last song. I'm going to use a loop pedal, which is something I've never done, and I'm absolutely terrified. And you'll only know if it goes wrong, like 2 minutes into this song. So if at 2 minutes I stop and I start again, just be really cool about that, please. Thanks. No, cool. We'll give it a go. This is a song by Talking Heads. Sorry for doing so many covers. The last solo gig I did was probably a year ago, and I haven't practiced since then. So this is a Talking Heads song. It's called This Must Be the Place.
Is where I wanna be. Pick me up and turn me round. I feel numb, born with a weak heart. I guess I must be having fun. The less we say about it, the better. We'll make it up as we go along. Feet on the ground and head in the sky. It's okay, I know nothing's wrong. Nothing. I got plenty of time. You've got light in your eyes, and you're of time. Never for money, always for love. Cover up and say goodnight, say goodnight. Home is where I'm. She lifted up her wings. I guess that this must be the place. I can't tell one from another. We'll make it up as we go along. There's a time before I was born where if someone asked, this is where I'll be, where I'll be. Drifting and I, singing to my mouth. Out of all those kinds of people, you've got a face with a view. I'm just an animal looking for a home. Share the same space for a minute or two. Love me till my heart stops, and you love me till I'm dead. Eyes that light up, eyes look through you. Cover up the blank spots, hit me on the head, babe. it up a wing. I guess that this must be the play.
Thank you very much. I've been Harry Phillips. That's Simon Treasure. Enjoy the rest of your evening. It's going to be a cracker. Cheers, guys.